Ingredients: 2 Knorr stock pots, salt, 1/2 teaspoon salt, pepper, 2 tablespoons of oil, 2 potatoes, soup mix from the Granger Market, 2 sticks of celery, and 1 leek. There are 2 types of celery, Nessa and green. I'm using green celery, not Nessa celery. The final ingredient is Quorn Pieces.
2 tablespoons oil. 50 teeth up. And some Quorn. Thank you.
Salt and dissolve the stock pots in boiling water. Bring to boil, pint of water, and the soup mix. Bring to the boil and let simmer for 10 minutes. Cover and simmer for 45 minutes. And the soup is ready. Superb.